choose to see.
Just worship it. 2 more minutes, you're worshiping it. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Once again, you are welcome to today's prayer meeting, 30 days of answered prayers. We're thanking him, we're giving him praise. Today is the 15th day. We have been able to cut it into half. We're pressing on to the end line. Lord, we give you praise. 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 Because you have answered our prayers. You have over answered our prayers. More than what we can do or explain, you have answered our prayers. In Jesus' precious name, we have worshiped. Amen. All right. Let's go into our confession. But before we go into the confession this morning, let me just say this quickly. Now, there are no prayers that don't get answered. There are no prayers that don't get answers. Now, this is what is happening when you pray. Number one is that the Holy Spirit works in you. Because most times when we pray, when we have the real answers to our prayer, if they come, we won't be able to harness them in full. Now, what happens when you pray is this. The Holy Spirit works in you for you to be able to be aligned to the word that you have prayed about. Because most times we are distorted out of the place of prayer. But the Holy Spirit is working in us for the fulfillment of that prayer point. And number two, the angels are dispatched for the fulfillment of the physical manifestation of those realities. So as you pray, have that understanding that the Holy Spirit is working in you. It's bringing to manifestation. For instance, if I give a very practical example, if someone has in his life, he's supposed to be in a relationship with people that will take him further. Now, and he's praying that God should move him to the next world to increase his influence, increase his identity, increase his understanding about things. Now, this is what the Holy Spirit will do. The Holy Spirit will begin to show him from his word that he needs to deal with his anger issues. He needs to deal with that receptiveness of receiving people. As he's walking through him that way, then immediately he begins to mature and begins to develop his relationship with people. Now, the angels go to make relationship, they make opportunity of relationship available to him. So that immediately his growth, his heart is made prepared. He gets into that relationship, what happens? Boom! He makes that increase. He makes that next move that he has been praying for. And he says his prayers have been answered. That is your testimony. So get ready. Please, I decided to share this so that you be open to the word of God. Because one thing that happens is that as you pray, he will send teachers to you. He will send people to you who will say one thing or the other. It's just to make you align. Because when you align them all, he say if you'll be willing, that's where the problem is. Willingness must come before obedience. Because sometimes we obey, but we are not willing. So if you be willing and obedient, you have to be willing. Your heart has to be receptive to be willing to the Holy Spirit this morning. And the Lord will help you this morning in Jesus' name. So let's go to our confession this morning. Let's go to our confessions this morning. It says that I am a spiritual being. So the spirit, can you please go ahead and begin confessing? I am a spiritual being. The life of God is inside of me. I have a soul that lives in a body. I am not limited by my environment or happiness around me. I live by the abundant supply of heaven's riches. Therefore, as I pray now, Supernatural forces, wisdom, power, direction, and favor are released for my profiting in the name of Jesus. Angels are dispatched with my answered prayers. Angels are dispatched for my answered prayers. I declare and declare, I decree and declare, I am a supernatural being. I'm a spiritual being. The life of God is inside of me. I have a soul and live in a body. I am not limited by my environment or happiness around me. I live by the abundant supply of heaven's riches. Therefore, as I pray now, supernatural forces, wisdom, power, direction, and favor are released for my profiting in the name of Jesus. Angels are dispatched for my answered prayers. So shall it be. It is done in the name of Jesus. All right, let's go into our Bible scriptures. It said, there is no one like the God of Jeshurun, who rides on the heavens to help me and on the cloud of his majesty. Oh, there is no one. I declare there is no one like the God of Jeshurun. He rides upon the clouds. He rides upon the clouds. He rides on the clouds. He rides on the heavens to help me. Father, I thank you because you ride on the heavens to help me. Thank you for helping me. Thank you for helping me. Just give God praise this morning. As we go into the prayer, just give God praise for riding on the clouds to help you. Riding in his majesty to help you. Thank you for helping me. 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 Thank you for there's a fulfillment of your word in my destiny, my life. Thank you because there's a fulfillment of your promises over my destiny, my life. Thank you because there's a fulfillment. There's a fulfillment of your word. Thank you because there's a fulfillment of your word. Thank you, there's a fulfillment of your word. Thank you because you are riding on the heavens to help me. Thank you for riding on the heavens to help me. Thank you for riding on the heavens to help me. Thank you for riding on the heavens to help me. Thank you because you will show me mercy. Thank you for showing me mercy. Thank you because you will show me mercy. Thank you for showing me mercy. Thank you because you will show me your mercy. Thank you, you will show me your mercy. You will show mercy upon me. You will show mercy upon me. You will show mercy upon me. Father, thank you, because you will show your mercy. You will show yourself strong in my life, in my home, in my family. You will show yourself strong. You will ride upon the clouds. You are the God of Jeshurun. You will ride upon the clouds to marvelously help. To marvelously help me. To show me your mercy. To marvelously help me. To show me your mercy. To show me your mercy. To show me your mercy. You will marvelously help me. This day, the 15th day of November, ride upon the clouds of your majesty and help. Ride upon the clouds of your majesty and help. In Jesus' name we pray. This is day four of us praying for the God to show us his mercy and reveal the secrets. So I'd like us to read that scripture in Daniel chapter 2, verse 18 to 19. It says, he urged them to ask the God of heaven to show them his mercy by telling them the secret so they would not be executed along with the otherwise men of Babylon. Otherwise men of Babylon. That night, the secret was revealed to Daniel. In a vision, then Daniel praised the God of heaven. I'd like you to begin to pray, Lord, by your mercy. Unveil the vision. Unveil the secret. Unveil the secret. Unveil the secret. By your mercy, unveil the secret. The secret I need to know. Unveil the secret by your mercy. Unveil the secret. 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 The secret I need to know. The secret I need to know. About that workplace, the secret I need to know, the understanding I need to come into, the relationship I need to enter into, the cabrana to break it, la pastor, the depth I need to do, kalakata baleka bro. Of that new environment, of that new place, Kabaka Sukoparada, Baleko Sutubre, Malaka Soligibla, Rata new position, whatever new heights. Babarana Kasoto, Bleke, Papara, Rada, Plapikosu. The secret I need to do, Papara, the Goba, Likasu, Lika, Tabarepesu, Yella, Tayeda, Kasala, Katubrikaba, or the manifestation of the power of God in the Kaba, Kasoto, Blikesh, Talakata, Rado, Zuligi, the Katrubu, Kutubi, Salakato, Rika, Patatosh, Tilikinikabra, or the manifestation of the power of God, Lata, Dagataba, the post to Ligidipa, Rodiga, Barana, Katub, Satabri, Push to Ligidipa. Jesus, unveil the secret I need to unveil the secret by the mercy of God. Unveil the secret by your mercy, oh God. Unveil the secret. Let my eyes be open to see. Let my eyes be open to see. Be open to see. You that unveil the secret things, Lord, unveil the secret I need to do. For my life to move forward, for the promotion to be manifested. Lord, unveil the secret, the understanding I need to walk in, for me to manifest God. Lord, open my eyes to see the secret. To be able to take the right decision at the right time. Lord, unveil the secret. I need to know. You are the one who changes situation. You control the course of this world's events. Wisdom and power is in your hand. You remove king and set up other kings. Lord, unveil the secret. The secret I need to do. The secret I need to do. The wisdom I need to walk in. The knowledge I need to walk in. The deep mysteries I need to understand. For me to be able to achieve that purpose that which you have invented in my heart. Le pabarandaka, that they may be fulfillment of that vision. Bakadaka do kara, yule kazale. With you, there is no shadow of darkness. There is no shadow of turning with you. You, everything is in the light. Everything is because you are light in itself. Lord, unveil the secret I need to know. Unveil the secret I need to know. By your mercy, unveil the secret I need to know. Unveil the secret I need to know. Let the secret be unveiled, in Jesus' name we pray. I'd like you to pray this prayer. Lord, let your power enter into my life. Let the fire of God enter into my life, Because if you become light and you become the fire, you become light. That you will dispel darkness and your visions will be clear. Let your fire. Lights the candle of my life. Let your fire lit up my life. Let me become a light that I will dispel every darkness around me, every dark place around me. I dispel darkness. I want to see clearly. Kabo koza kabo soto la ye la da 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 de kaba kato ba ni la ni 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 Rupa la ni ni bla papa ra da kopa na katu pa istole ketap le push tule gire. Re papa la let your fire saturate my life. Holy Ghost, let your fire saturate my life. That the Holy Ghost, that every darkness will be dispelled. Saturate my life in the name of Jesus. Saturate my life with your fire. Saturate my life with the fire. In the name of Jesus. Saturate my life with the fire. With the fire. yele kaba burara la 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 rade ga ne kataba kus le ke table ke sudab le bas to le ke pre bale ga bare re ke pe ki zuli ke bale bale ke te ke ble ke da bala ka tu bale le 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 ko pre ke tu pa le 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 pre tu le ke pa na kus le ke te ke pa ka tu ko ji le la re le 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 Holy Ghost, let your fire enter into my life. Kabako sudiga. Every garbage in my life. Kabaka to break in the Gabrakasala, push to Liga Blekisala. Everything that was not planted by the God of life from the beginning. He said, the axe is laid to every tree and the fire and the fire top planted. Shall be rooted out. Lake a proposal, Liga Blah. Yella Kasuri, carry out your spiritual surgery. Lake a brother, supernatural surgery. Begin to go. Inside my body, soul, and spirit, Holy Spirit, I hand over, I surrender to you. Lepra papara. Reto de Gabra, nobility, shut your light. Let your fire pass to my past. For the fulfillment of this vision, for the unveiling of this vision, for the unveiling of this secret, every tree that needs to be rooted out, every mountain that needs to be brought low, yes, be brought low. By the reason of the word of Lord this morning, I decree they are let low, they are let loose, they are let loose. Every circumstance around me are rearranged, are controlled for the fulfillment of this vision, for the fulfillment of this, for the unveiling of this secret. Lord, let there be rearrangements. Let there be rearrangements. Let there be rearrangements. Let there be rearrangements. Let there be rearrangements for the fulfillment of this vision, for the fulfillment of this vision, by the power and the blood of God, for the fulfillment of this vision. Holy Ghost, send your fire, 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 into the foundations of my life, into the foundation that my eyes may behold wondrous things out of your wall. That is the same cone of fire that touched the lips of Isaiah, and he became a messianic prophet. Lord, command your fire, your refiner fire. Refine me, refine me with your refiner fire. Refine me with your refiner fire so that I can be called like pure gold. Le paparanda casa ye kazala. Oh, every impurity that will cause the vision not to be clear to me. Every impurity that will mar the vision. Every impurity that will obstruct me from seeing the clarity of the vision. That will not make me understand the secrets. Holy God, send your fire. Send your fire. Fire of the loose, send your fire to consume every damage, every blockage, everything blocking my ear, blocking my eyes to see. Every stony heartedness in me, dissolve them by your fire. Dissolve them by your fire. Every form of unbelief in my heart, dissolve them by your fire. Let the Holy Ghost fire break every stony happiness. Break them, dash them. I refuse to be heady. I refuse to be stony hearted. I refuse to be stony hearted. I receive the engrafted word of God, which is able to save my soul. I receive the engrafted word of God, which is able to save my soul. I receive the engrafted word of God, which is able to save my soul. I receive the engrafted word of God, which is able to save my soul. I receive the engrafted word of God, which is able to save my soul. Every jargon, see my every damage, every kabakushu, every rubbish that is upon the table of my heart, catch fire, be destroyed, be destroyed, be fire, be destroyed, be fire, be destroyed, be fire, be destroyed, be destroyed, be fire, be destroyed, be fire, be destroyed, be fire. I receive the word of God, lay promise, my heart becomes a fertile soil for the word of the Lord to be able to thrive, for the counsel of God to be able to thrive, for the vision of God to become the reality. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I receive the word of God. In Jesus' precious name, we have prayed. Sumbra na kapas tulige ple rabo zuli ka parata ka bokun tabaya na kabru ka sale ka prabu sun to preke mali ka prabu kusu. Please just join me to pray for all the captains of thousands, captains of hundreds, the chiefs of the fathers, the priests of the tribes. You call them for Lord in the name of Jesus. You will touch the heart of them to give willingly to this building. La kazone ga pramaku table prabu sudike dara ablebe kusu ba pradaga bojdo lege lede dara. You have started the work already. You have started the work already. You that have started the work, you will bring it to manifestation. Le prabu su table kasalaga, because he's the author and the finisher of our faith. You are the one who commences it till you will definitely push to the end. Le da re ka prada lino da lito barada kasale ka prodoko tobaya da. Rotobala tabaka su table prabala la. Cause men to be willing, 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 cause men to be willing. Lord, you will provide for them, and you give them the heart of willingness to be able to give to this cause. You will provide for them, and you give them the heart of willingness to provide for this cause. In the name of Jesus, le pra pa para da kazakaya le tali radagaba la tuba la kaza le katu brene kista la katu basta la yabara malika. Talaga sadaka tu ligata ya leka taka tu brideka palaga suti blikesa ila hada kabala babura da prova kata baru tu busuta bala rebala kasala. Let the blessings of the breast, let the blessings of the earth, let the blessings of the wind of the heavens, let the blessings less la ne provo suti gaba. Let them begin to load up your treasures. Let the wind of the heavens begin to load up your treasures for them. Let the wind of heavens begin to load up your treasures. All those that have willingly given, let the wind of heaven begin to load up your treasure. Let the winds from the four corners of the earth begin to blow your favor, 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 blow in your favor, blow in your favor, to take you to the place of destination, to take you to the place of rest, to be taken from the place of abundant supply, to take you to the place of abundant profits. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. 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 Thank you for, thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Because you are empowering men. You are empowering men to give. You are empowering men for the giving, for the service of the house of God. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Libra para na kaba kusu tublini yarana da pumu kusu para gaba. In Jesus' precious name, we have prayed. Once again, I want to say a very big thank you to everyone who is here this morning, listening and praying along with us. We know that your evidence will show in the name of Jesus. Please, I also want to encourage you. We are reading one scriptures of Proverbs, one chapter of Proverbs every day, so we can glean wisdom and glean principles that we move our lives forward. So please, by now, it's just that you should be on Proverbs 15. But if you have missed any part, please quickly catch up. Make time, find time, and make sure you catch up with us, because we are having understanding wisdom is coming. The book of Proverbs is wisdom. His wisdom is Jesus personified, unveiling the wisdom. And you say, who that search after wisdom, say he will release them to you. Say, your acts of him will give a liberty. I pray that as you read this word, your heart will come in contact with wisdom. Understanding will come. In Jesus' name. Can we take the benedictions together right now? It says, now the God of peace, that raised again from the dead, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, our great shepherd of this sheepfold, through the blood of everlasting covenants, make me perfect in every good work, to do God's will, fulfilling my purpose, and working in him, that which is well-pleasing in his sight, through Jesus Christ, to God's glory, forever and ever. Amen. Get ready. You are next to testify in Jesus' name. Thank you. God bless you this morning in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you. Bless you, sirs, for being here.